The gate is sealed tight.
Well, great. Guess we're not getting in.
Where is she going?
Oh! Alle kleine Gotte!
Kid, warera, on ginda!
You know these guys, Kaine?
Not exactly. A while back, I saved a local kid from a pack of wolves. Ever since, this town's welcomed me with open arms. Gotta be a pretty screwed up place if they let me in, huh? Anyway, I don't understand a word they say, so don't get too excited. The king lives in the big building. Figure out the rest for yourself.
What about you?
I'll stay here. I hate crap like this.
I don't know whether to thank you or wish you ill. I suppose a quick stroll about town is in order.
The language they use here is pretty crazy. So, good luck with that.
What are they saying?
Fascinating. They speak a language I have never before encountered.
Heruatoto. Ita aruteruachi. Kitazatte keisatsu kiteiku.
I feel bad that I can't understand them.
You could speak a thousand tongues and still fail if you lack knowledge of another's culture.
Come on, Vice, help me out already.
I am a brilliant book of unspeakable value, not some dog-eared travel guide. I'd wager that huge structure is the King's Manor.
How do we even get there?
With willpower and smarts, my lad. This doesn't look suspicious at all. I suppose that was to be expected.
Hey! Look!
Child is inside. Without any rules to bind us, we are free to unleash the entirety of our powers.
It's about time. What is this thing?
Detect magic within the glowing cubes. Guardian of this temple is a curious sight indeed.
Says the talking book.
This is a powerful foe.
There you are, you bastard!
Kaine!
I'm gonna kill the shit out of you! Now hold still and die already!